Hey, welcome to Android Sketchup Master. In this video, how to make a file working copy asset in Sizuku Android 15.14. First, open your Sketchup project and open your Sketchup and click View Change. This is a new Sketchup version. First, create your project and open your link description box, download library component, and open link, download this block component manager and local library. First, download block and open your empty manager. And this type .sketchup open, show your hidden file. Third dot click and show your hidden file .sketchup open. First, create new lib file libs and enter and add local lib local libs and extract your new local library Sizuku manager. Okay, and extract all over this type dot sketchup. This is a block and this is a component. First, open your sketchup and save and exit. First, three dot click, setting click. Okay. First, three dot click, setting click, block manager, add your new block, enter your block name and choose your color, Sizuku, and choose your new color petal, just save. And open Sketchup, three dot click, import your file, selected your location, select block manager, Sizuku block selected, click all import, automatically import this type block back and click component manager, enter the third click, import, select your location and Sizuku block manager, select your block. Okay, right, and change your project setting. Click and project configuration. Change your SDK version 34, but does not working. Add 28 SDK version. Save. Click setting and change the project setting. Copy the package name and save and next. Okay, open your project and click event. Click one create. Click your Sizuku block, add first block supporting component. Supporting component must be added. First, create a component manager section, click and add your component. Scroll and Sizuku manager, click and add component. Okay. Enter your open on activity and on create. select Sizuku component and select context your main activity and another activity selected. Open Sizuku block and on create package name selected. Enter your package name and save. Check the run. Using check the run in application Sizuku run or not check. Install check Sizuku application install or not check. Okay. Add your button and another work. First open and click event. More block click. Add your new more block. Enter the name. Open Sizuku block manager and last scroll and add more block Sizuku. Enter the button click. This is a copy asset. First must be added all over using block to this type Sizuku manager. Selected your context and Sizuku master selected. Enter the asset file name and path and real name. Okay, first three dot click asset and import your file. Make a zip file and another way zip file. Rename your file a and button click. First button click to work a to select your path. Open entity manager and selected your path and real name and enter the second button to work copy asset on zip from enter the this type block. Add asset name a and this is a zip file from automatically unzip. Okay, last to add a dot zip automatically unzip this type and third delete Sizuku supporting component must be added. Context your activity select and delete your file path paste. Run your application. Okay, so this error. Three dot click local library and library section click and local library select. Run your application. Update. Open. Okay, I am uninstall this block and install from last build APK. This is a permission allow. This is a Sizuku permission. Okay, this is Sizuku permission second time open, but I'll be work to permission button add button. This is a Sizuku permission connected to this type add and context add and asked permission button add to first open to open automatically Sizuku permission add but does not working to button click to working Sizuku supporting. Okay, this type Danny button click to open permission. button click to open permission and wall type. First button click to successfully working, check this type. And second button click to successfully working zip and unzip, zip and unzip. And third button click to delete file. Okay, successfully working. And I'm add this button and working to rename file must be added this type block and rename path, delete path, make path, make file. Thank you and all the best guys.